as it were, dig down into the depths of your being and say, what is this that I call I? That's one of the very fascinating questions. So I-ness being, as it were, the most fundamental in man is also fundamental to the universe. It too is I. And our I is a special case of it. Coming out from the, in quotes, central I. That is, of course, why the images of the Hindu gods are shown with many arms or many faces. It is saying that all arms are the arms of the divinity. All faces are its masks. So, you see, there's really nothing to worry about. Because the important you is perfectly destructible. It's what there is. Our comings and goings, our fortunes and misfortunes are a sort of mirage. The more we know about it, the more we know about the world.
Slowly it disappears. Well, everything's just like that.